Yeah, no, this no, we don't have to move the Butcoin production. We can just transfer that through the thing, right?
No, transfer the Butcoin, yeah.
Just this one, brother. We just put this in the fudge house for the group. And then the Zaza we put here, and the Zaza officially becomes our heisting crew app. Can we do it?
Yeah.
Go do it right now. I'll take this thing. Fuck it. Fuck it.
Okay.
Fuck it, bro. Brother,
bring all the other
can you
racks and
help? Can you
everything
help
too.
carry the rest of that? Because
No, no,
I
no.
need to go.
It's just one hard drive. It's just one hard drive. We don't have to bring anything else. It's good. All good. Just gotta decorate this
Bro.
place, make it look nicer.
I'm just gonna say straight up. This is a steal. Like, we got such a good deal here, you know?
Yeah, I mean,
This is amazing.
it was an actual steal. That's the problem. You know, it's not a dollar was forked over. Dude, I'm just putting this shit here so production doesn't stop, bro. Relax, eh? Oh, yo. Why am I almost dead everywhere, bro? Chat, relax, bro. Why are you guys saying don't fuck her over, bro? Like, she already been fucked over, man. Like, oh, make it sound like it ain't done, bro. Like, so, bro, it already happened, man. Like, the fuck? And nothing else to do in the future. It's already done.
That was a.
That was Roadhog. This is it, chat. The birth of the fucking. This is it. The heist crew house. Is now a motherfucking reality, bro. It's a motherfucking reality now, bro. Damn. This is the actual HQ now, chat. I thought we were gonna get nothing done today, but somehow.
The
Boys.
old line of sight's a block for the store.
It's official,
Like,
boys.
you can have
Yeah.
fucking meth on your back, you
Yeah.
know, fucking weed
It's
plant on your back.
official. I transferred Zaza here, bro. We're good to go, baby. We're good to go.
Listen,
Benji, come here.
Benji, I come up with a heist name for you. Yeah.
What's the
Come
name?
here, Benji.
Good shit. Good shit, Ray. Good shit, Raymond Romanoff.
That's my fucking boy.
Your
You know I always
useless
got you,
cousin
man.
was around
Anytime I
today, but
can.
we still pulled this off. Holy shit.
You call me useless, you
Motherfucker, you did nothing and you end up
How
with a
dare you
wife. Shut
disrespect
up.
me? I don't know. Listen, I am Romanov. I come to city within an hour. I have house, I have
You
wife, I have gun.
Exactly.
What
I don't
house?
know how the fuck that happened.
This is
That's
my
a
house
llama of
too.
weight.
Our house. I need key and I need panel,
No.
please.
We gave you an apartment already.
Da. I want more. I want house.
Ray, this is your
Raymond,
problem.
please.
Wait.
Get me Raymond, get me house.
Listen. You call
No
your
one
ne
else getting keys to this house.
you
Only my other
call
boys.
your nephew Maxine. And he will give you keys to a Romanov house, 100%.
Okay, this is good. Family is strong.
He cannot.
We must go celebrate.
How can he
Lehman,
deny blood?
I want to go drink, shoot gun. Let's go. Celebrate time. It is
Celebrate.
no more meeting. We must celebrate. I want to
You're
shoot
lucky
someone.
Mickey isn't here. We'd have two more meetings.
What is happening today? I
I
feel
don't
like
know
I'm in
what
the
the
fever dream.
fuck, bro. This is a
I'm in
fever
the
dream,
fever
man.
dream.
Yo, Ray. So now, wait, can I talk to you for a second? Come on.
Sure.
Sorry, guys. Sidebar. Andy's over here. Yo, bro, brother. I thought
Well, I have not had a break. What's happening now?
I told you, know. I asked you, know, if we're actually really doing this. I think he's serious, man. But I don't think we're going to find out until... We don't need
Nico,
to...
Nico, what are you doing?
You said we were going to the sidebar. I come talk.
Do you think we need to get him into the HQ app? Or is that, like, too soon? Because I don't know how the pace we're moving in here.
Just ask him.
Okay, I will join HQ
I
app.
Think, here's the thing. I agree. I already fucking pushed it today, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Do you want me to ask him?
I will join. I mean, fine. I'll join HQ.
Why don't you? Okay, we do this. Okay, you go downstairs. Let's look at who we have on the Zaza app. We keep people that we will potentially take first, like Jaden, Fifi, and stuff like that. Like Jaden, 100% has to go, right? You know what I'm saying? So. Mm-hmm.
And then it cousin Nico, da.
Shut up! Okay. This, because you Romanovs give me fucking headaches every fucking day.
Oh, really?
Now there's fucking two of you cunts. It's fucking
you
unbearable.
Motherfucker.
You motherfucker.
You motherfucker.
He's
got it down to. He's got the motherfucker down to. Motherfucker.
Motherfucker.
What?
Motherfucker.
Okay. All right. Okay.
I just want to go celebrate. I want to drink and shoot guns.
We should otherwise actually should celebrate some kind of thing, bro. I'm not even playing. Like we did crazy work today, bro. I don't even know how these events.
I
have
thought we're gonna be minus 500k, but we're plus 300k.
Yeah, bro. That's why. Literally, when we were chilling in Mirror Park, I just told you, you literally have an empty house right now. And he brings fucking Lottie, who owned it. I'm just like, fuck, we need to do this. All right, bro, listen. Next step, let's go down. Let's look at the app. Let's see who we're actually bringing in, man. Let's kick people out and shit.
Okay.
Like, if they ain't pushing for us, then we kick them out, bro. There's no point keeping them.
Are KJ or Reggie awake? Oh, yeah, they are. KJ or Reggie called me, by the way.
Reggie called you? Okay, perfect. I'm telling you, man. We gotta check this shit.
I'm just gonna sleep for a bit.
Bro, is you sleeping already? What the fuck?
Honestly, brother, we got so much shit done today that I'm not even mad.
Oh, okay.
I could kill you right now.
9F248DD07.
Trained in the Romanov ways, stealth combat. I could kill you right now.
Please don't. Relax.
Hey. Benji, is it okay if I give Perez panel access so he can decorate? Is that okay? Not key, just panel access.
What do you mean?
Benji.
What are you talking about?
Is it okay if I give Perez panel access so he can
I think decorate. Perez and Dragon need keys to decorate and shit.
Okay.
Yeah, I think...
Gentlemen, I must celebrate. I need to shoot someone.
Perez,
I
you actually like decorating?
Play.
Yeah.
What's your state of D?
Plus, I want to tear down this
bro, fucking
you
think
wall
this is...
Already.
I don't know, bro. Like, this today actually... yesterday was surreal for me already, bro. Today, even more, I'm just like...
Easy.
Like, there's a different... How do you say this, chat? There's like a different trajectory almost.
What wall? Down below?
No, up here.
There's a wall up here?
I don't even know, bro. Yeah. Like, what the fuck?
That be... I don't know.
Actually pulled off a house heist is crazy. I don't think... We're not trying to house heist like that, man.
I see why.
But like the whole thing that we did is insane, bro.
You can just cover that.
Actually, like dub it and shit.
Yeah, I'm done now.
We actually moved this whole thing here, man. Mask group members. Bro, I'm gonna remove people that I don't know,
you
bro.
Trust the mask man to make wedding. Who's going to create?
Honestly,
Raymond?
People
we
that are
all this
people that
wedding.
Are on this thing right now. This is like already good enough, bro.
Yeah, I will figure out the wedding for you. I actually will work on that with you.
Computer was apparently originally.
Fun, but
yo, there's a lot
you.
Of goddamn sprouts
Luciano?
Right now, chat. What's going on, guys? Appreciate
he's
y'all, bro.
Of a strong-handed father.
He's a teddy bear.
I'll handle this. I know how to deal with strong men. I am strong myself. I will handle him. Raymond, next, I know you are gone this weekend.
Oh my god. Nah,
we do wedding next week. Big wedding.
Yeah. What day? Like Wednesday?
Nah. Wedding is Wednesday next week.
Okay,
Ray, you'll get a kick out of this one.
Mm-hmm.
You know how Juno is married to Vito?
Appreciate it, guys.
Vito brother is to
Luciano. Unofficial Raiders.
You know how Juno is married to Vito?
Juno's married to Vito. Okay. Yeah.
Then, you know, brother to. The other DiCenzo, Luciano. You know, remember the Italian house heist like 3 or 4 months ago?
I feel like everybody here is good, bro.
Who the fuck is?
I don't know who fire.
Eve
Here's who I don't know. Okay, I don't know like who Firewall is. Dragunov.
Somehow Eve got involved.
Angelica. Angelica is Katarina.
Like, what would you call it? Fiona got involved because Fiona is.
I think I just don't know who this is.
And Fiona.
Bro, appreciate all of you, man. Thank you, guys.
So what's the moral? I'm confused.
Sprouts, what the fuck is today, bro? I didn't even expect this shit, man.
Lucianas don't care if they're all family and stuff. They'll still fucking shoot each other. Very much like Romanov family, yes.
Name is in the notepad? No, it's not. Shut up.
Don't shoot family, Habibi, but still, you know.
Oh my god, you're right. Firewalls, Dragon, Dragunov, Perez, Freya, Katarina.
I believe.
Deadass.
At the end of the day, verbatim, we can make sure that this is strong.
You already left. Good.
I hate how he's basically a clone of you.
Bro. I am. Are you guys good? Can I leave you all together, man? Like, I cannot stand the two of them together, bro. I'll be honest.
Why are you disrespecting me, Benji? You're going to go celebrate. Come drink and shoot.
Where? Okay, I don't mind drinking, but like the two of you are like fucking killing me, man.
Let's go. We go drink and shoot.
Habibi, I have been trying my best to make it through today.
Yeah, well, blame yourself for fucking telling your cousin, man. Should have picked him up last. The guy took everything, man. We could have had an extra wife, an extra gun.
You're right.
Wait. Did we just lock Perez in? Perez, you good?
You're ready. You doing, buddy? Did you get out of the house, by the
way? Oh, chat. This is good. No, the good thing is, chat, we still have like 6 slots. Ruby Mage, thank you so much for the 10 bomb. We still have like 6 slots. For the actual heist crew, bro. Bro, this is fucking insane, man.
Okay.
Oh, I have to disconnect. Oh my god. What coin? So much. Oh my fucking god.
Thank you. Am I getting a key to this, you say, or?
I don't know. Listen, I don't give a fuck. You any one of you can have the keys. You're already on the panel anyway. Like, it's okay. Don't worry.
All right. I need to borrow one of the keys and get a key card then.
Okay. Yeah.
You must find me.
Did I just disconnect? I'm confused.
I don't care. Homeless man, police officer.
I'll give you the key after. I'll give you the key
I must
after.
Shoot someone.
Nico's fucking me up in the head. Okay. 14 is 5.
Someone to shoot in celebration.
Okay, sure. That's a good idea. Katarina told us somebody robbed her earlier, man. Took her turbos and shit like that. You can go clap them.
We find person who robbed and I shoot them. Done.
I'm pretty sure Katarina's like Russian too. So you guys probably want to like help out a homie, right?
Bah.
Bro, this is insane, Ray. Ray, wake the fuck up, man. You see how crazy this is?
I am away. I'm just stunned, man. Today is insane.
What
okay?
the heck? This was an execution. Right here. What the?
I'm so excited, man.
Serena lives
you know,
right
the number
here.
One thing to me has been heist, man. I haven't even been able to do that with the company.
Like,
shit
actually, up. Man. Like, actually. We're going to be heisting, man. We got to set up an actual crew now, bro. Who are we gonna do this with, bro? Me, you know who else we wanna bring? Laddie, of course, we're gonna help her get the money with her through
Brother.
The jobs and shit.
Of course, you will bring cousin Nico.
No, we will not bring you Nico.
Why not? Why disrespect me? I am strong with gun and I can I heist all the time. Find me person, I rob him.
Fucking hell. This guy's.
No, Nico, we have a lot of people we've been waiting to work with, you know, like in our organization right now.
Fine. I stay back.
Oh
I take
my
care
God.
Of the future children.
Wait, Ray. You know what I just thought?
Yes.
If we somehow Stockholm, you know, into joining the HQ app, you know who else would follow instantly, right?
Dunders?
Dunders. And then we'll
Yo,
say
Perez,
no to
up?
Him. We'll say no then to him because he rejected us previously.
That, not given me
revenge! Oh my God!
Oh, you got a
pony that's where we. Benji, that's where we should go. That's where we should go right now. Let's go to. Let's go to Dundee. Let's go to Dundee.
Hold on for a bit. I'm so
Benji, Habibi, so much I need Habibi. Another gun, please.
I'm not gonna give you another gun.
Okay. All right. See you soon. We'll wait here.
You
for
little
you.
You shit! Here? What happened to the gun that you had?
Okay. Hey, let's wait here for a second. Let's get a pony card just back for us.
I'm not gonna give you another gun. No.
Oh, you said key card. Never mind.
In America, if you want to get another gun, Nico, you go and rob a cop, take their gun, and you have two.
Okay, drive me to cop. I take their gun.
Varels, you enjoy my content? Good, bro. Make sure you follow the stream, chat.
You'll do this for me, da? I find cop, I rob, take gun.
Yes, you take the gun, no problem, man. I got you. Why do we gotta be one high screw? Because that's how the city is, man.
Gun, I can
you gotta have a main small. Crew that you rely on all the time.
Okay.
It can be more than six people, though. That's the whole point.
Mickey likes Nico, though. He gives him, like, passports and shit, so...
It's just a city, man.
This is true. Mikhail, help me. Get me visa to come to country. It's only fitting I use his gun.
Holy fucking
donut. Pass me key rare.
Holy fucking donut.
Throw it to me. I hope I get the right one. Benji, do you remember the ending encryption of the key?
I know the ending, yeah. It's engraved.
7F?
Yeah, 7F. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just fun, bro. It's just fun.
All right, baby. Here you go. Good luck. Don't do anything dumb.
I don't know. Like, I think the difference is, though, chat, like, unless I'm fucking cooked in the goddamn head, right? I feel like even though Yuno has a lot of, like, people around him that want to do shit with him,
Benji, tell
I feel like he kind of wanted this, too. You know what I'm saying?
Robbed them of gun, then I have to,
like, in a positive way. This was... I don't feel like it was too much of a debate of force, you know? It's just like chilling with people and having fun.
I must find the cop. Rob cop of gun, and I have
hopefully
to
the read is not wrong, though. We'll see.
Sure.
Yeah. Because he could have just not played along with anything that happened today, you know what I mean?
You have to be careful.
What is plan now? Why always drive around meeting person here? Why no time for drinking, for fun? Where is a party? Big American
because
party.
Because the problem why no party in city is because after economic collapse and recovery, we all came back to Los Santos. And this fucking Mickey guy, he hold 7 VU parties. Now people don't like to do party anymore. Imagine, he do 7 in a row, comrade.
You mentioned Mikhail frequently. He seems to be in the
yes,
head.
Because
what is that?
You annoy me, same like him.
Motherfucker, you say I'm annoying
you.
You
disrespect my family.
You disrespecting me.
You disrespect my family.
Who are we meeting? Who are these?
Dundee. Is Dundee here,
this?
Boys?
Who's this?
Yo. Oh,
Benji's fuck. Benji's. Nah, Dundee around?
No, he ain't here. He's not around.
He's
what's up, you guys good?
Fuck. Now
what's
we
up,
go,
boys?
We go.
I just want to talk to him.
Just want to talk to him about something.
Do I need to kill them?
No.
What the fuck? No. Guys, this is my cousin, Nico Romanov.
Nico
Hi,
Romanov.
Nico
huh?
Romanov.
Hello. My name
Wait,
is Nico.
You're Nico? Holy fuck, I thought you were Ray. Holy shit.
That's
holy fuck, bro. What happened? I mean, never mind. You,
Here
hey, nice to meet you, Nico. I'm Bobby.
Are you disrespecting me?
No, sir, no.
Why are you speaking Australian? What the fuck?
I'm gonna honest, I actually completely just fucked her because...
What the fuck?
Guys, this is the problem with
why do you sound like Mickey now? What
actually,
the fuck?
This is fucking hard. I was doing
yeah,
the Russian
g'day,
so
well. Get it together,
shit,
bro. Get it together,
oh,
bro.
Oh, no.
Get it together, bro.
We'll leave. Sorry about that, guys.
What do you mean? What's he doing here still?
Why is he smoking? Why are you smoking in the car? You amateur.
What the fuck is this? My fucking immersion, bro.
Oh, my. Bro, Mickey, bro.
Oh, there he goes. Bye.
So guys, so good to see you guys. If you see Dundee, don't let those girls, all right?
Yep.
Good to see
take
you guys,
care,
too.
Guys. Stay safe. It's an immersive experience, that was.
I don't know what's happening. I don't know. Okay. I don't know what's happening. I don't know the answer.
What's this guy? Your cousin, Ray? Your brother?
That's my cousin. Nope, that's my cousin. Nico wow. Romanov.
Your yep. cousin's kind of weird.
Hey, yep. Yep.
Some family hey. You got, Ray.
Hey, listen, in 2 hours of flying to the city, he already has a gun, a house, a wife.
What?
He
whoa,
got married.
What?
He got married.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Hold on, what do you mean a house, bro?
Yes, in 1 hour.
Someone had a talk.
Why did he marry into his house?
How did you start telling people that, Ray? You fucking leak.
I know.
You are the worst. One second, gentlemen. Ray,
okay,
you.
There's no way you're gonna get mad at me.
I'm not mad. I'm just. Like I'm
that?
Just.
That's like
I'm,
crazy.
Not, I'm not mad.
I said he had a house.
I'm
not
just,
me, motherfucker.
The, you are the biggest. Bro. You.
Benji.
You are just excited, aren't you? You're excited, aren't
yeah.
you?
Yeah.
You're excited,
yeah,
aren't
yeah, me too.
Listen, Ray, I'm not actually mad at you. You know that, right?
No, no, motherfucker. Listen. You're excited too. I know you are.
Exactly.
I'm just eating my food.
Fuck. Let me leak something too, man. He's God damn, bro. Like, what the fuck?
All right, sorry. He wants to leak something too. Let
okay,
him leak.
Okay, okay.
Okay.
A new leak.
Tell Dundee.
We're listening. Okay.
That he's not invited to our new heist crew.
Oh, whoa. Come on.
That's fucking crazy, bro.
And then I want you to tell him. I want you to tell him. That because he rejected us yesterday. Just tell him in code, like, just say it like this, okay? Benji says, another soy boy said yes.
Oh,
okay. Right, right, right. He'll know what that means. He'll know
God.
What that means. He'll know what that means.
Oh,
what the fuck is fucking Nico? What the fuck happened to Nico?
I don't know. I'm gonna wash my hands in the glove box here.
God fucking
damn. Some hand sanitizer.
Did Nico disappear again?
He head popped. I'll be my head.
Oh, he head popped. Thank fuck. We don't gotta go back for him, bro. Let's leave him, bro. Oh, thank fuck. He's gonna think JP? No. He knows it wouldn't be JP. That was so good. Oh, bro. The next call from Dundee is gonna be spicy funny, dude. It's gonna be spicy funny. He's gonna say the dumbest shit. Oh no, but you know what's gonna happen now, chat, right? For the next indefinite amount of time, it's going to be the game of, oh my god, you know he's in the same house with Benji and Raymond. Oh my god, he'll never leave the HQ. Nah, he might join. No, he won't. He'll never leave. No, he might. Can you already imagine, dude? Oh my god. That's gonna be cooked. This is gonna be the cook week, bro. You know, Sash Ramen going crazy this week? No shot, bro. Nah, he'll never leave. Bro, we're not talking about leaving gangs, dude. Holy fuck. We're talking about a goddamn HQ for heist, man. Bro thinks you... I don't, man. I don't even think that. I'm just saying I know how the chatters think. You know what I mean? Let's go, man. Let's go, bro. You know what? I was being cool for leaving.
All right. I'm good.
Okay. Well, here's the thing, right? We need to get an actual thing going on, right?
Okay, we need to go. We need to turn back 180, 360 flip, and start talking to everyone else. Let's say, and have a meeting with the group we have.
Okay, let's do it then.
Hello.
Put on the new group hat. Put on the new
my
group hat.
My cousin's back
bro.
Down on the block. Oh shit. Okay,
bro.
Benji, I'm gonna go pick up my cousin. Maybe.
Bro, tell him you go pick him up. Oh, I'm gonna transfer the bug coin real quick.
Okay. All right. I'm on my way. Thank you, baby. Wait. Benji.
What?
Who's the clown guy that's with BBMC now, but this is a different voice?
Bamba.
It's Australian.
That was him.
What's his name?
Bon Bon's actually Australian, bro.
That's Bon Bon. Yes, okay. Thank you.
Are we actually going to be neighbors with Otata here? I don't give a fuck, chat. Here's what I mean, okay, guys? I never give a fuck about, like, being next to somebody, chat. Unless there's, like, I don't like an actual annoying risk of it. Like, I don't, I'm not going to be somewhere because somebody else I don't like is around there, you know? That means they just win. I don't give a fuck. You not being comfortable being somewhere, bro, you lose, man.
Fucking freaky bad blueprint.
Live next to Dex. I don't even know. I don't even know what Dex does now, bro. Wally.
Went to pay him for it. Well, like, give him a percentage, but never did.
How much does he sell them for?
He doesn't sell them. He just expected me to pay it back, but I never did.
Oh. He let me out. So
wanna call it the Soy Boys crew?
This worked.
Dick Ryder! Save up for the ammunition contract now? Well, we're gonna have 1,000 butt coin.
Hey, hey, what's up, OG?
What's up, man? What's up, man? Oh my god. The Soy Cartel is actually crazy. Oh my god, that's like funny, but also like cool. Oh my god. I kinda like that, bro. I kinda like that, bro. But then like, it's just me and it's more high school needs to be a different thing though, bro. That shit need to be a different thing, bro. Saucing. Bro, when is this whole, when is the OTV Rust server thing, chat? When's the OTV Rust thing happening, by the way? It'll be May 25. Oh, shit. You know, dude, I have to fucking practice that game, bro. I gotta practice, man. I honestly do. I don't know what the concept is gonna be, bro. 378. I'm gonna send 328. 358. 358. Eight. Bro. How the fuck did y'all, Ray and Yuno said it's gonna be funny because you're bad at Rust? When did they say this? What? What? We haven't even... Bro, we haven't even discussed nothing. Why am I already getting shat on for Rust? Listen, I'm better at Rust now than I was like 2 years ago, okay? It was a little bit better, okay? Okay? Listen. No. It's okay. I'm gonna be fine, bro. Dude, y'all tripping, man. Y'all tripping again. It is what it is. I'm gonna be fine. This time around, chat. I'm gonna play one week in advance. For real. Okay? Not 200 ping, so what, bro? Don't know how to craft shit? So the fuck what, dude? Doesn't goddamn matter, man. How much in this wallet? Miner, 20 Bitcoin. Disconnect. Perfect. Bro. Dude, I wanted to just do like base stuff. But I didn't know how to even put like a door with a keypad. And they just said, bro, just take a gun and just do whatever you want outside the base, bro. That was with like Ray and Trainwreck. Remember that? They just said, dude, just go and have fun. Loot some stuff. I'm like, all right, bro. No problem, man. I got you, bro. Nah, it'll be fine. It'll all work out. I know what I'm doing. I don't want to play with Gear Fear this time. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, bro. You know, I don't know. I like to take some credit for the poop farm. I would like to take some credit for the poop farm. Honestly. Hello?
Benji, where the fuck are you guys? Your cousin, your Raymond's cousin's down here. I can't understand half of the fucking things he's saying. He's trying to kill everyone who's coming down to push and fucking look.
Bro. Like, you'll be fine, man. Like, can you take care of him for like an hour?
An hour? Every time someone drives past us, he says, who is this? Do I kill them? I shoot them now. Every time. 100.
1,000 butt coin.
What are you doing, Benji?
Okay. We'll be there soon. We'll be there soon, man. We'll be there soon, bro.
Soon? What does that mean with you?
We'll be there soon. Like, very quickly. You very quickly,
motherfucker.
Bro.
Yeah, we'll right. Quick. I can hear it in your voice.
We'll be quick, brother. We'll be quick.
Son of a bitch. You're foolish.
I got you. I'll be there soon. Yes, sir. Oh, bro. I'm so happy with this emos, dude. This looks like a goddamn heist plan here, bro. This shit. Where am I supposed to go now? I gotta pick up this fucking idiot, right? Chad, do you realize that our Buttcoin production went up by 10 today? And we're almost at 100? How cooked is that, man? What is today? And we need to do the meetings with the new group. Because they want to talk about some stuff. Ah, bro, my brain... Wait, I have to do... No, I don't have to disconnect. It's not connected. It's not connected to the internet. Ray Headpunk? Okay, I'll go pick up his cousin, man. In two characters, Blau is gonna be BBMC, bro. Because they're not just killing him straight up. Legit, if it was me in the Vagos chat, I would have killed Mickey. I would have killed Nathan Blau. I would have killed Nico Romanov. I'd kill them all, bro. Like, when they show up, I'll just be like, yo, get out of my face, bro. Disrespect you, take this bullet in your mouth, bro. And now it's goddamn bait. What should we call the heist crew though, chat? We gotta come up with a name, bro. That should be a good name. That should be a good name, you know? Why the fuck would I call a heist crew R&B? Rhythm and blues. What the fuck? The slimes? Oh my God. Is you know actually in the group, it's begun, chat. It's begun.
They drove off.
It's
they
begun.
They went to Cypress Flats to shoot someone.
No, really?
Yeah.
No way! Oh God, we gotta-
Yeah.
Oh no.
Nico was saying, I need to shoot someone. And so they're going to set his flats to have some
Perez, you need to tell Ray to stop his cousin ASAP.
What's he done?
He is on the way with BBMC to shoot fucking people at Cyprus. Well.
why did BBMC
kill? It's gonna be a fun night.
I don't know, but I'm just saying, why the fuck are they taking Nico there?
Oh, that's right. Fucking, I saw.
I'm gonna call him right now. He's on the 11 list.
I think Benji.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god.
Hello, this is Nico Romanov.
Bro. Nico, do not shoot anybody! I'm picking you up. Niet. Your cousin is looking for you for a party. He have vodka for you. No.
I'm party. I am Cyprus and I'm going to shoot
where
someone.
Where in Cyprus? Where in Cyprus?
I don't know. I don't know this place. All I know is I must I must shoot someone.
Oh god. Listen.
It is not personal. It is a celebration.
Barrett?
Yeah?
My bad.
Barrett,
apologize.
Send me a text so I remember to draft you.
Who do I shoot? Where are we Cyprus yet? Where is this?
Where who are you with?
Drop me off. I'll find someone to shoot. Thank you. I appreciate that, Habibi.
You should go.
You have bandages for shoot. I have bandage now, Benji. Come, Cyprus, we shoot, motherfucker. Thank you for ride. BBC. Da. Okay, I am in Cyprus. I find someone shoot.
Bro, you know you're a fucking crackhead, right? I don't know what you want me to say to all the bullshit you're spinning over there, man.
I don't understand. I'm celebrating new marriage, new house. I want to shoot the motherfucker.
A fucking cop. Rob a cop, man.
Niet, I don't see no police. They tell me.
Go to the fucking PD, man.
Listen, Habibi MC, tell me. Go shoot Cyprus. I shoot the Cyprus.
Oh, God. Oh, wait. You can't shoot Cyprus. You can't shoot Cyprus. What do you know about your cousin? What?
Habibi.
What do you know about your what do you know about your cousin?
What Romanov.
Yeah, what gang was he in previously? He loves somebody that belongs to the Cyprus crew.
I do not know this. Oh, yeah. Rust. We talk about Rust all the time. It is very important.
I think your Habibi cousin would shoot you if you hurt the wrong people there.
Niet, I am him. Cousin would never hurt me. Benji, I see problem. You're a strong man. You're jealous that I get to go and shoot and you are not shooting with me. So come, join me and we shoot together.
Okay.
Hey, baby.
Sorry, I was responding to an email.
Habibi, I am in Cyprus.
Where
I
the fuck are you
street.
In Cyprus? I'm picking you up right now, motherfucker.
I walk street, I look for a person to shoot.
No, you're
I
not
say,
to shoot,
you
no.
motherfucker.
Okay, I'm ready, I'm ready. Chill.
Good to see you.
It's me. Get in.
Habibi, you have someone for me to shoot.
Let's go, man. Let's go.
This is good. Who do we shoot then?
We need to find somebody for you to shoot, but it's gotta make sense, okay?
What do you mean make sense?
It's gotta
I
make
want
sense.
To shoot someone. I am bloodthirsty. I want to shoot someone.
Listen, like, bro.
It doesn't
you,
need to make sense.
At the
sense.
End of the day, you could accidentally shoot your father-in-law. You don't want to do that.
At the end of the day, verbatim, I could just shoot whoever. As long as you say it's not... I don't shoot wife, I don't shoot friend of Ray, and I don't shoot Habibi. It's easy.
Okay, that's fine. So where should we go? I'm not sure. Don't really got any fucking ops right now, bro.
I shoot...
Breckers? Oh my god. There is one guy that we need to eliminate.
Who is this?
He's somebody that kind of betrayed us, man.
What is their name?
you're not gonna like it, because he might. He's a killer. He's a killer. I don't think you can take him.
I like this. I like hunting a killer.
His name.
This is good sport.
His initials are BB.
Motherfucker! This man call me on phone, taunt me. I want to kill him.
Who is it?
He's breaking. I kill breaking Brev.
His name is Beverly Breckers. He's an assassin.
I'll kill this man.
He's an assassin from a place called Orange County.
He's an assassin.
He's an assassin.
Kill this man.
Sure.
I kill him.
I mean, if you need to. It's no longer my responsibility. Just remember.
I need to shoot the motherfucker.
I need to be truthful to you. The only thing that will happen is your visa might get revoked. Can you not? You fucking moron. What is... Bro!
You need to get door fixed. It is broken. I tell you, car is problem always.
Did you hear what I said? You might get freaking, what do you call this? Deported, man. Because Breckers is an assassin for Mickey Sinclair who got you your visa.
I can't kill a man who works for Mikhail. He's really good, very good person with visa.
That's
true. Must kill someone else. You find me person, I say you mother.
Do you actually want to kill somebody? Really?
Da.
Okay, listen. I got you. Don't worry.
Why you act so weak? Why you not act strong in this situation?
Hello.
Hello. Hi.
Hello. What gang are you in?
Not in a gang, man. We're not in a gang.
Okay, well, listen.
Why are you asking?
Go kill them. Kill them then. Go ahead. You'll be safe.
You want me to kill these people?
You know, not me. Listen, my friend is from Russia. He would like to communicate with you in English.
Why kill these people? They are trash people.
What do you mean? These are the richest people. They are like oligarchs.
I want to kill killers.
You know, I could give you somebody even better to kill.
Who?
Who's that?
Well, you know, they're not necessarily a person, but there's a whole bunch of other people just like they don't even have jobs.
Ooh.
Yeah, I mean, why don't you go down, kill some homeless people, some shit, you know, clean the streets up a bit.
I can't hear him. Speak louder. Speak with chest. Strong voice.
Go kill the homeless people, you know, clean the streets up. You know, we're a functioning member of society.
Why don't they are weak. Benji, these are weak people. This is like injured lamb. I do not want to kill them. They are weak.
Okay.
Give me strong person to kill.
Okay,
I
fine.
Kill cop.
All right, sorry guys. He doesn't think you're strong.
Yeah.
It's all good.
Hold on. Breckers actually just called me. Let me see my mood today. You're gonna kill somebody today. Breckers, what's up, man?
Oh, hey, Mr. Ramos. Not much. What are you up to?
Do you feel like you want your adrenaline to start pumping, Breckers? Cause I got the best thing for you to do right now. I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, okay. I was calling you because I was bored. Yeah.
You
what's
were bored?
Up? Yeah,
listen.
Down.
How are you interested in a duel?
A duel? Oh, like a Yu-Gi-Oh duel? Yeah.
A shootout to the death.
Yeah, I'll bring Exodia. Right, shootout to the death. I know what you mean. Yeah. Okay.
No,
what's he running?
Blue eyes? I'm serious.
Wait, what do you mean?
You said I can't fight. He's
but like, it's like pretend though, right?
I cannot.
Yeah, I mean like, listen. There's some guy, okay. I don't, okay. Bro, my world's colliding right now. It's so confusing.
Sure.
Listen, I have a guy, I have a guy named Niko Romanov, okay?
Who was I talked to this guy.
Yeah, he was given, help to get a visa from Mikael Sinclair.
I'm at gas station. What if I kill this man?
Go ahead.
Wait,
kill him,
Mickey.
Go. I'll drive
Mickey
away
gave
go,
him
go,
the
go,
visa.
Go. Rob him.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Okay. And he wants to meet me. Okay. Well, yeah. I mean, yeah. Sure. We can. Yeah. Okay. Where are you guys at?
Listen, he's robbing somebody right now at gas station by Strawberry.
Oh my God. Okay. I will head in that direction. Good luck. Don't die.
Bro, you're a pussy, man.
A pussy. I tell him if he is strong man and he has gun, I want to kill him. And he did not. He said no. He drive away.
What the fuck? I had my gun out ready in case he bust on you, bro.
Well, how do you do that? Why you go up and shoot unarmed man?
Yeah, of course. That's what you want to do,
them.
No? Your gang, no?
Yet.
You're a dangerous man,
them.
No?
Yet.
You challenge
too
him to duel.
Yeah, true dangerous. Exactly, I challenge duel. True dangerous man, tell other man he's going to kill him.
You can challenge the cops right here. You want to do that? Try it.
Ah.
Yeah, go.
Let go.
Go. This is fucking cooked.
Hello. Are you strong man or strong woman? Do you have gun?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I don't have a gun.
If you have gun, I challenge you.
Oh my God, I know what to do!
In war.
What? You like a duel? Is that what
oh
you're
my
asking?
God, chat!
I ask
I can take him to DOC!
Like, American president, Hamilton and the other one.
Owen Burr.
Oh, nah,
if you have a gun, I challenge duel.
Yeah, unfortunately, I don't have a gun.
Fucking
hell. Not good.
Okay.
Everyone
Benji?
In the city is
How's
weak. They are not strong.
Tilly!
Mm-hmm.
Oh, interesting.
How
looking,
you look great.
Looking great, Tilly. Looking great.
Oh, thank you. Yeah.
We'll see you soon. We'll see you soon.
She's beautiful.
Yep. That is your
like waves crashing on the Arctic dad? Beach.
No, this is Niko Romanov.
My name is Niko Romanov. I am cousin of Ray Romanov.
Oh, well, you're way more attractive than Wave.
This is true.
Okay, hold on.
Listen, I must find the killer.
I will get a killer. I'll get one right now.
Hello,
Junior. You got a gun?
Is this you right in front of me?
No, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, yeah, it is. Junior, do you got a gun?
What you here for? I don't got a gun. No, I don't got
bro,
a gun.
Bro, any one of y'all got a gun? No, I need... Bro, somebody wants to challenge somebody to a duel, bro. This motherfucker annoying as fuck, bro.
Bro, just say you're gonna duel him and I'll boom him for you. Easy.
Oh, bro, that's the thing. Like, you... Bro, this guy...
My gun, bro. I've been beating cases left, right, and center, bro. I've been fighting for this shit. I'm not losing it. I'll kill him for you, no problem.
But no, I don't need the gun. I'm not trying to fight him, man. I need somebody wanting to fight him.
Oh, word? Who?
I'm gonna show you this guy, bro. Give me a second, man.
Alright, hold on. I gotta go be a lawyer.
Yo, Niko, come on. Talk to this guy real quick, man. You wanna know who you wanna fight? This guy, man.
This guy.
Oh, hell no. Niko, bro. I like your cousin, bro. I don't got smoke with you, big dog. You got it.
You challenge a Romanov. You think that you can win in violence. Against
nah,
him.
He
my
not
fucking
challenging
God,
you. He said he
nah,
not
nah,
challenging
you. You got it.
This is a problem, Benji. Raymond Romanov, too strong, too known for violence. No one wants to fight Romanov. This is problem.
All right, what if I just shoot you in the head, man? What if I just shoot you in the... What if I just shoot
you? You could not. If you tried to shoot me, I'd shoot you first. You would not.
Okay. Okay.
I know this.
Tell me
I would put you down so quick.
Tell me if this is too cooked. Okay, this guy wants to duel somebody,
wait,
right?
Hold on. I'm about to shoot this guy in the fucking head, man. What? What? Break it?
Okay, look, before you do that, this guy wants to duel somebody, right?
We go see the medic. There's, we go to the canals.
Right? Mr. Romanov also wants to kill me right now. What if I got Mr. Romanov to show up to a spot, you dress this guy in a disguise, and then they duel each other? A little family duel.
Who is it? Hold on.
Ray. Nico. Ray and Nico could duel each other. I'll just trick them into it.
Oh, my God.
Because I'll tell Ray that I'm here if he wants to come fight me, because Ray's currently trying to kill me. And then instead, it's Nico, and then they shoot each other.
Yeah, but the problem is, then they're going to complain to me that I let him get hurt, bro. Fuck.
We can just pretend we never had this phone call.
I can't.
And
though.
You then, just thought that, you were going to meet me.
Then I'd be betraying him, though. You know what I'm saying? I can't do that, man.
Yeah, okay, you're right. Fuck, loyalty, man, and honor and trust.
Exactly,
okay.
exactly. Just because you're a flopper doesn't mean I am, you know what I'm saying?
What? Flopper! Okay, this guy wants to duel me. I'll pick him to a spot. I'll see you soon.
Wait, I don't know where he is. We'll go and find him right now. I'll drop you off at him so I don't gotta deal with you anymore. Alright, Nico? Give me a second, man. Stop! You dumb fuck. Each bullet is $1,000!
I test bullet. Bullet works.
Fucking
I must
hell,
make sure
man.
Gun shoots. This is important. This is American gun. It's not Kalashnikov. It's not this. I don't know.
Oh man, this
I
guy needs to meet
gun.
Maxim. I'm gonna show him what's up, bro. Fuck me.
What's up?
Bro, where are you, man? Your cousin is trying to fight the world. He was walking in Cyprus trying to kill somebody, man.
I heard. Bro, I went to the Polito house and I have the keys, but I'm not on the panel anymore. What the hell?
Of course we're not. That is a completely different thing already. Oh, you said we're not in the company no more, Ray. We don't have access to the things that we used to have access to.
Yeah. So where do we get the fucking weed from?
We don't.
Motherfucker, what do you mean?
A peeing bottle.
Who are you trying to get weed for?
So, wait, just 100 baggies, just real quick. I can't do that.
We can't, because we've shut down Pharma for now.
Okay, so Reggie just said go to Sandy. Is it in Sandy? Let me call Reggie. I'll figure
no,
it out.
It's in Sandy. I have keys to it. I'm on the panel, but I don't have keys to it, man. We need KJ to wake up. But hold on, let me double check. Okay, give me a second.
Okay.
Who is this for? So I know how much I want to rush.
September 100 baggies. That's it.
I'm gonna go very slowly. Goodbye.
Okay, then never mind. Then I'll figure it out, Benji.
Goodbye. Oh wow! Look at you. Why are you gonna act like that, bro?
What do you mean? I will fucking figure
why
it out, motherfucker.
Why you gonna act like that, bro? Like damn.
I did not ask you for help, motherfucker.
Like,
I can
bro,
do
like,
it.
What the fuck is like? I don't know why you gotta be so sensitive about this shit. Is this how it's gonna be?
Fuck you, Benji.
Is this how it's gonna be?
Fuck
man?
You, Benji.
Damn, bro.
You a piece of shit. I hope you know that.
Okay, see you later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, love you.
Oh, bro. Hold on. Where is Regina? No, I know
this
who has
saved. I come here whole day. I have not shoot anyone.
Okay, this I leave you here. You can go away, man.
Hey, Benji.
Mari, can I borrow
you?
Leave
me
key
on
real
my
quick?
Own, Benji. You are no brother.
My key. Where are you at?
I need to borrow your key for the Sandy trailer.
Oh, the
no,
Sandy trailer. Oh,
fuck you. You're lucky I didn't kill you already, Nico.
I have no idea which one
okay.
I have to come up
no,
there.
No. You come with me. I'll pick you up. Where are you?
All right. I'm at the north side of Legion Square.
No, sorry. Okay, I'll pick you up right there. Just hold on, okay?
All right, no worries.
You can entertain Nico Romanov because I don't want to talk to him anymore. He's pissing me off.
Oh, okay. No worries. I'll see you in a little bit.
All right, see you soon. Bye.
You're jealous that Mickey
jealous?
Mikhail has done so much. This is your problem. I sense your jealousy. He is much further ahead.
I'm so jealous of the goulash.
Ah, it's true.
We will find somebody.
Who is Hello. This?
Who is this?
Hello, I'm Mari.
Woman with fire hair, why is she in the car?
This is an associate. She's in the. This is an associate. Her name's Mari. Friends with me and Ray.
Oh, yeah, Ray's like my adopted dad.
She's beautiful.
Thank you.
Chat, you want to hear a crazy story about Adam today, chat? That you just don't realize? Do you want to hear a crazy story about Adam?
Benji, am I allowed to have multiple wives?
Of course, of course. I think it's legal here.
I will speak with the current wife, see if I marry you as well.
Yeah, okay, sure.
Ah, this is good.
I mean, it should be no problem. Actually, I don't know. Maybe this will be problem. Some random guy might kill you.
Bobby, I'll be honest with you, Benji. I feel like I help you much today. I secure negotiation with a marriage deal.
You did not. Important. You did not do shit.
Nah, I am very angry.
You actually didn't do shit.
I joined high school. I joined high school.
You interrupted every fucking single conversation we had.
I'm very socially aware. I do not interrupt. Name time I interrupt.
No draft, no story. Okay,
I mean,
don't hear the
sounds
story. Okay,
like,
story.
You know, he helped a lot.
Mods, write down which people didn't want to hear an Adam story.
I don't help. You said I don't.
Okay, we'll take care of them later, chat.
Motherfucker.
Wow.
Answer question, you call me lazy. You sit there and you think that you can call me lazy. And disrespect my name and disrespect my family like that.
What?
You're very American right now. What the fuck?
How dare you.
Yeah, that's a very American response.
Yeah, because when the Romanovs get heated, we lose our accent. It is noticeable.
All right, Mari, come on.
Judge the inside of the house.
Yeah, yeah. I just need to check something. Holy fuck, I thought you got house heisted for a second. Can you open?
No. Give me a sec.
I need to look. Can you tell me where the weed is?
I like this.
Oh, okay, yeah, I can do that. Let me have a look.
I don't know if I can look at it. Oh, I can. It's fine. Where's the weed? Where does he put the weed?
Oh, the weed. It's not in this house. This is just
Bob,
for this.
Do you know where the house is? Do you have access to the weed?
I might. Let's go have a look.
Oh, fuck me.
It's not my job. No. Come on, Nico.
Really? Really, Mari? What the fuck?
Mari, you, if other wife allows, you will join. I make Roman of harem. You join as
nah,
well.
Nah, I don't want to tell. Huh? Chat was being mean. I'm not going to tell you. Withholding.
Wait, he's biological father to you, huh?
No.
No, adoptive, but you know.
Oh, adoptive? No, it's no problem.
It's fine. Sometimes chat, we gotta punish chat a little bit, you know? Sometimes chat gets a little bit too ahead of themselves. And you gotta tell them what's up.
You know, I can say one thing in Russian.
What is it?
What is this?
Flivet, the cock de la.
This is good Russian. I like that.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Flip the cock and a laugh. What the fuck did you just say?
Well, I said, hello, how are you?
Oh, okay.
What do you think I'm saying?
Benji, I feel like you are weak, man. You don't give me any vibe of strength.
I don't give any strength. Yeah, sure, buddy.
Ah. I call you Pussy Boy from now on. You are now my Pussy Boy.
Now
this is more like it, brother. Say the word, I'll get out as well.